Because I mean, if you have somebody who jumps out of university lecture room and he does not have a TIN number, he's not paid tick tax, and then he says, I'm going to contest for president. Don't, please don't waste our time. Because you have not TIN number, you have not paid tax, you have never even run a budget of 100,000. You won't run a budget of trillions of Uganda shillings. Mm. I don't want to name names, but you remember the stories coming out of NSSF, where we had this MD who had never run a budget of billions of shillings. The rest is history. You remember what happened? I'm not going to name names. Because this individual had never got used to running a huge basket of money. And therefore, if you are used to running a budget of 5 million or 10, and then they give you trillions, you're going to mess them up. You're going to mess up. We need experience in these things.
Right.
I want even in future elections that we actually increase the nomination fees from 20 million to 100 million.
Why would you say that? That's too much.
Then you would weed out these ones who don't have clout. They're just wasting our time. People are coming from a lecture theater without a TIN number. Uh-huh. And you think you can be president? My president? Uh-huh. No.